better, but that part is more, it depends on the carbon content, so much of the life of carbon. What happens when the carbon is when it cools, it needs to be the carbon that, when it is slowly separated from the iron, it's called perlite. You need it to start to melt, so it moves the iron, and then you fill it in red hot, and then you have a temperature, and it brings the carbon into the iron.